vote for a Republican Party that stands proudly for law and order, fairness, freedom, and justice.
That's not a reliable source.
The hypocrisy is astounding to me. If they were the, a lot of these people are the same people who were railing against Clinton and wanted Clinton to be impeached.
The divisiveness in this country right now and the rhetoric coming from the president is a daily exhausting thing.
Values are being shredded. Our democracy is under assault. A president has put his own interests before those of our ideals.
If President Barack Obama had Kanye West or any rapper or any person, entertainer in the Oval Office who said MF,
Democrats, at their best, elect a politician who's so good at public service, they become a celebrity.